I'm gonna come with some real shit. Fuck that. Do it. Hey, somebody throw a motherfucking chair to this. Hey.
The souls are watching me. I think the devil's stalking me. The spirits talk to me. They're telling me I'll never be free. The souls are watching me. I think the devil's stalking me. The spirits talk to me. They're telling me I'll never be free.
Locked in a box, almost 2 years now. It's so cold and I got to escape somehow. Stretching at the ceiling, trying to bat me out. Steady losing oxygen and I'm about to pass out. The air around me so soft, like a pitch black night. Fucking DMC and no end in sight. I really want it in my life, I got no life to lose. Trap forever in my nails, what the hell do I do?
Yo, the souls are watching me. I think the devil's stalking me. The spirits talk to me. They're telling me I'll never be free. The souls are watching me. I think the devil's stalking me. The spirits talk to me. They're telling me I'll never be free.
Stalking me, I feel them breathing down my neck. I close my eyes and I try to envision what's next. You can't believe the horrid sights that I've seen in hell. I'm fucking coming back
with the biggest stories to tell.
I might as well let your life and take it to the other side. Full of burning souls and there's no one left to hide. I'm talking hell, we get 12
till the end of time. Give it up to DMurder! Woo! Yeah. I am back! Yeah. I just recently found this this out. I know, fat. I know, it's stalking. But I'm fat.
That kid's huge. That's my nigga.
What? You're fat?
That kid's
yeah, I know.